One of the oldest known photographs of a tornado is from South Dakota. A picture of an 1884 tornado in Minor County shows a main funnel on the ground with two funnels. The photograph captures one of several tornadoes that happened that day. Others were recorded in sketches and a report near Huron in Beadle County. Digital reporter Ray Yost has descriptions of those tornadoes and information about the historic photograph. It's in a KetLand.com original story on our website now.